Messenger told us, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, that Surah Al-Kahf will protect us from the fitna that is coming later on in this ummah, in the future. And this is the future. We don't know if that fitna of Dajjal is here or not, but certainly the fitna in this society, Surah Al-Kahf certainly protects us from them. Certainly protects us. There are so many guidances in this surah in regards to it. From the girls, their sense of respect in this corrupt society, you know where it comes from? How much attention they can garner from boys. How many boys are staring at me? And if they're not staring at me, I'm worth nothing. So they will degrade themselves more and more and more in search of attention. And let me tell you what else happens. On things like Facebook and MySpace and, you know, what, Twitter or whatever else, there are these girls with low self-esteem. They think of themselves as ugly, nobody looks, nobody cares about them, nobody thinks they're cute, nobody asks them to prom or whatever. And some pervert writes them, hey, you look beautiful. She says, no, I'm ugly. No, no, you're really beautiful. I'm sure you're really beautiful to me too. And then she starts getting sucked into that because he just made her feel good. That's nothing else. And a lot of times this happens to the old predators that are like 45 years old. And they're preying on young girls that are 14, 15, 16 years old. And that is a reality in the Muslim community. I'm not even talking about the outside. So I haven't talked to the youth yet, I'm talking about them. And what I'm trying to tell you is their sense of respect comes from how much, those two things, shamelessness and individualism. That's where it comes from. And this is a problem. The sisters here, take your pictures off of Facebook. Have some respect for your family. Have some respect for them. Would you want, any husband want their wife's pictures to be up there like that? A father would like his daughter's pictures to be like that? You know? Just because the non-Muslims are doing it and doing it like, you know, without any consideration, don't think it's okay. It's not okay. That doesn't make it okay. We've just made certain, these things that were the part of our society, it started with lowering your eyes, and it protects us from so many bigger problems. When you stop lowering your eyes, all these other floodgates of all these other problems open up. And that's what's happened to young people.